Agrocom. So today we're here with Farmer Beavis. Hello, Beavis.
Hi.
And we have Kick to the Head. How you doing?
Hi, I'm fine.
And Tooby Moobie is not speaking to me. And Miss Trillian, hello.
Hello.
I'm Hitman. I can't show you me because, well, you can just look at the inside of my eyes. Alrighty, well, oh my gosh, so much seeding today. So much seeding.
Yes, there is.
So we purchased a new tractor. I'll have a looky here at that before Trillian runs off with it. We've got the Lamborghini. We're selling the Hurleyman. It's just too small to do anything with at this point. So, other than pulling a forge wagon, that's about it. Run through the yard, evade people, and there. Alright, so I'm going to take this down to sell it. And in the meantime, everybody has their jobs. I believe Beavis is cultivating for a kick who is seeding sugar beets down on 15 and 17 in the south. We chose those fields because they're nice and close to the drop-off point, so it's easier for harvesting those. And the barley is being seeded on 1, 3, and 6. So Toby and Trillian are working on that. We purchased another seeder and purchased the Lamborghini. As you can see, we skipped a day, I think, Beavis, is that right?
Not since the last episode.
Oh, okay. I never know. Oh, geez, I'm all over the place here. I'm gonna go down and sell the little Hurleyman. Bye-bye, Hurleyman.
Hey, Trillian, should we start with field 6 and if we're lucky we can finish a field and feel accomplished by the end of the episode?
There you go.
Yeah, that sounds good. Good idea.
Where's the sell point? Is it down this way? I can't remember where. I think it's over here.
Aim for the garden sender.
Okay.
Do you want me to go ahead and start seeing right behind you, or do you want me to wait until you get a double path before I...
Yeah, at least wait until I have two rows done, so...
Okay.
That we don't run into each other too much.
Yep, that's fine. I'll come across the other side here.
Yeah, then you can kind of... Oops. Once he's starting his second pass, you can follow him then. Instead of waiting for him to go all the way down and back. But I'm guessing that's just what you were saying.
I'm gonna wait till he starts his third pass, and then I'm gonna come in behind him then, and that way he'll always have two passes in front of me.
What's the best way, Toby? Should I start at the opposite side?
Yeah, oh, that's easier, I think.
Ah, we don't need to cultivate it.
So what's everyone been up to since our last recording? Anyone doing anything exciting?
No, not really.
You know, Kick's got a big dues. He's got he's coming up on a year, eh?
Yeah, Sunday would be a year for me. Well, when this video goes live on Sunday, correct?
Yes. So yeah, congratulations so it'd be today.
Thank you. It'll be my year anniversary when this goes live.
Where's the cake?
Yeah.
Takes a lie.
Alright, there we go. Oh, that fit under there? No.
Woo-hoo. Wish me luck with the lag.
Good luck with the lag.
Thanks. Oh, I end up doing circles like I did when I was mowing on episode 8.
Well, that was the episode where the turtle moved with the tractor, didn't I?
Yeah.
Spinneroony.
Did Hope this gate opens out.
I'll wait for you to do your turn, and then I'll tuck back in behind you, Beavis.
So I heard somebody here is supposed to be doing some singing, I don't know.
Yeah, I got a special request from your subscriber, Brian Mendoza.
Oh, good old Brian.
Thanks, Brian. Thanks, Brian.
So what did he request?
Well, anything, because it was like lotion to his ears, that's what he wrote, wasn't it?
Nice.
Yeah.
Well, I missed the last song, so could you maybe do a recap of the last song?
Well, you had that before we started.
I managed to get my headset off in time. Can't unhear it. Alright, Toby, do it. Let's hear it. Get it over with.
No.
Oh, he's not gonna
do it. No, the best thing to do is to surprise you. Yeah. When you least expect it, Hitman.
Yeah. Indeed. Like I did last time.
Yeah, that was a good one.
What, my freestyle interpretation of AC/DC, CC Top?
Yep.
Oh, yes, close.
Yeah, and the time before that also, with the something about a kick to the groin.
I miss so much with my work and the way everything's set up on my schedule. Plus, this isn't the best of recording times for me. This is late at night for me.
So that makes it where I miss a lot. I cultivate seeds for fields for coin. If I see you on my field, I kick you in the groin.
I can feel the love in that song.
And you feel the love.
Oh my god.
Well, that was spontaneous.
There you go, yeah, that was spontaneous.
And to round it all off, give me all your bacon and your maple syrup too. Before you start there, Michael, let me finish the headlines.
Okay, let me get out of your way here. One second. Stop.
Couldn't find the brakes. Sorry.
No problem. I'm out of your way. Sorry about that.
No problem. This was an afterthought.
I wonder where I'm gonna get Fat Man on here. He still hasn't been on yet. Almost not yet. We're fatless.
No, I've been doing co-ops with you guys for a while, and I've yet to do a co-op with the legendary Fat Man.
Yeah, he's busy.
Oh yeah, it's live.
Italy right now. I saw her.
Is that where he is?
I think so. He's on a boat.
On a boat. Okay. Shall we do it? Lonely Island? I'm on a boat.
Depends on where you're going with it.
I better
not sing it.
No.
This is a PG channel after all.
This is a family show.
That's it. And that's not very family promising for sure.
Oh, it is. I'm not letting my kids watch any of this.
Meanie.
Well, he just doesn't want to subject them to his singing.
No, to the rudeness of Hitman.
Oh, me? Okay, yeah, I can understand that. Oh, man. Same with analogies. Fad's missing it.
You stuck down there, Beavis?
Yeah, having some issues with
technical difficulties?
Equipment not behaving the way I want it to?
Yeah, if you want a cliffhanger, I got some exciting stuff maybe happening in the future, but I'm not going to tell about it.
They won't see anything at all.
Thanks a lot. No, I won't sleep tonight.
Yeah, I know, right?
Told you it was a cliffhanger.
He's going to be beautiful. He's doing a co-op with PewDiePie.
No. No. PewDiePie is doing a co-op with Toby Morby.
What was I thinking? That's right.
Yeah. PewDiePie backed Toby Morby on his
That's
knees.
That's right.
Well, if you're into that kind of kink, then yeah.
Praise and boom. Jeez, I didn't realize field 4, when you're mowing it, is not a small field. Even it. Yes, it is a small field, but it sure doesn't seem it, even with a butterfly mower.
Nothing is small when you're mowing.
That's true enough. I didn't think you'd be in a big hurry to say, oh, I want to do the mowing, Hitman. I wasn't expecting that from you, Toby.
Oh, you wasn't?
Yeah. I like mowing.
No, you like moaning.
The man went to mow.
The lag is back.
Lag is back. No.
Back guess, in black.
Guess who's back? Telecom's back. With the lag.
The lag is back in town. The lag is back in town. Why are we all singing all of a sudden? This is Toby's fault. Toby.
It's Brian Mendoza who asked for more.
Well, he got the full dosage today.
Yeah, he did.
I can hear the subs unsubbing.
Can someone check the field growth and the crops and all that, and ensure that I'm seeding...
Toby, you're going too fast.
Beets?
You may as well just on the field.
I'm afraid to look. I'm afraid to look.
You know, if you need to slow down at the end, you can just press the Alt key.
Alt?
Yeah, that's the inching mod, so you go slower.
Or the centimeter mod for those
for the
few... Yeah. After
it
I got
like
told of last time.
It looks like beats on my map. Sorry.
Okay, thank you.
There. I was trying to tell him because I figured he's sitting there waiting.
Oh, this lag is horrible for me. It was doing good until about 5 minutes ago. Okay, I'm
when
not going to try
started.
To fight it. Exactly. I blame Toby. Whoa, that's horrible. Okay, let me come back around.
See, you're trying to start the wrong trend here.
What trend is that?
It's hashtag blame Beavis.
Poor Beavis always gets the blame. Granted, it usually is his fault, but...
Player has been disconnected from the server.
Exactly.
Get him,
I'm
Beavis.
Waiting
Get
for
him.
It.
Give him the boot. Give him a kick to the head.
I know when I'm not wanted, I'll stay gone then.
I'm just waiting for him to run over his CB radio.
Oh, but yeah, it is. I blame Beavis. It's his fault I use half the cool mods that I have on my game. And it's his fault that I know the fruit mod.
I see an angry Beavis running across the field at me. What should I do?
Is he got a chainsaw?
He's got a tire iron.
Drive away so he doesn't tree break on you.
He just cultivated my freshly seeded beets. No. Sorry, Beavis. God bless it. Never make the Beavis mad.
The Vindict Beavis. Vindict Beavis. I can't even say it.
Vindictive Beavis?
Something like that. Where is that?
Did you just call me a dick?
You sounded like it.
Well, allergies.
It was the lag. Sounded like it.
Press O, Michael. We're redecorating this field. No, don't do it. Or in fact, changes the seed.
That's yeah, okay, exactly. You're the one gonna be harvesting it. You like potato harvesting, right?
Are we off to field one, Toby?
I don't know. What show of field is up here? Three, I guess?
Closed. Oh. Gate. Close gate. Close. Oh, almost closed the gate, huh?
Oh, stop. Okay, time to go back around. You know, when the lag is this bad, it's easier just to go back forward, go a circle, and then come back up on it instead of trying to back in the place.
Yep.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but this looks like it does cultivating as well, is that correct?
Nope.
Nope.
No? There's some straw left on the ground, and it actually chewed it up and then laid the seed down.
Lag.
Ah, okay. Lag explains everything.
Yup.
No, I think if it's just little patches, it corrects that, you know.
Gotcha. Okay.
Yeah, just from putting the seed down, but it won't do much on uncultivated ground.
Okay. Come on, lag. Work with me here.
That'd be a first.
Yeah.
I'm just driving randomly. Oh, I can't do anything proper right now. Give me a month. Give me a month and I'll be okay again. Until then, though, the shenanigans will be bad.
Can we drive through trees? Yep. There's a nice shot of the leaves for my viewers.
Yep. Brought to you by Deutsche Telekom.
That's it. Did you see their tweet to my tweet the other day when I had like 1200 millisecond ping and only had 200 kilobytes download and had 210 kilobytes upload? I tweeted that, you know, and they want to tell me there's nothing wrong. They said, open a ticket with us and we'll take a look. Why should I open a ticket with you? You can see there's a problem.
Yeah.
It's called initiative and they haven't got any.
Exactly. Why should I come to you when you know your lines are bad? You told me the last time I had problems that I was on the old analog copper wire and that they have to put digital lines and stuff in sometime in 2015. They know there's a problem. Why don't they just go and fix it then?
That would be too easy.
Oh, that leg got me all over everywhere.
Oh, low water mission.
So how's the seeding going there, Trillane and Toby?
Fine.
Not too bad.
Having a good time?
Yep.
Ooh, a bit up and down.
I see what you did there.
Mm-hmm.
Waiting for the unicorns.
Looking for the rainbow.
Taste the rainbow?
Skittles!
That's not what I was gonna say, but that will work.
Yeah, taste the rainbow sounds like a terrible euphemism for something.
Yes. That's what I was thinking. Oh, come on now. You know you got lag when you look down and the seeds are way out in front of your tractor already and you're not even to that point yet.
I don't know, it's still not as bad as when we were, when Tap was hosting and we were doing the logging.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that was horrible. Yeah, in all fairness, though, that was day after release, too, though.
Yeah, and that's I'm not quite clear on how that's any fairness at all. They released a game that was in that kind of a shape.
Yeah.
In all fairness, test your crap before you release it.
It's still giants you're talking to.
Mm-hmm. Well, at least they didn't make us have to crowdsource another server again. The server software again. I still can't believe that. Really? Really? You're that broke that you can't... Okay. Anyway. Rant starting up. Rant ending.
At least they didn't postpone the release for 2 weeks.
Now you're just trolling. Poor Beavis.
Yeah. Sorry, Beavis.
Go ahead and kick him, Beavis. Didn't say that, he'll kick me first. Or he'll kick his potato brother.
Go,
what
Beavis.
A mess I'm making.
I'm just making the headland.
Ah, okay.
Give me a minute here, I'll be right back.
No problem. Which side are you going to come down so I know which side to line up on?
The one closer to the street.
Closer to the road?
Okay. Yeah.
Sounds good. I'm gonna shut that off. That whining's killing my ears.
No, I'm sorry, I'll stop.
What whining?
That monster's getting to me.
What monster?
Monster energy drink.
It's whining. The monster energy drink's whining.
Fertilizing the fields already.
Oh, you don't like the sound of the fertilizer?
No, the cedar. That whining. When you get the cedar on it, it does that high pitch.
I've got cedar
whine
on.
That it does.
Mm-hmm.
King?
The motor on the cedar.
Yeah, where the air. Compressor, because they're air-driven cedars.
That's
and you hear the air hissing through all the lines and stuff.
And I think Michael just aired out something else. The wiener.
The wiener schnitzel.
Wait, if it's a schnitzel, then you should see a doctor about it.
A friend of mine showed me the other day the, what was the name of that cartoon now? Anyway, there's an animated one, you know, where it has the schnitzel song in it. You know, Hoodwinked. That's the one. Hoodwinked. And they have the schnitzel man like an ice cream truck going along, and they're all singing that. They're all skipping through the forest singing the schnitzel, the schnitzel song. And they come back, and someone had put up his schnitzel van up on blocks and took all the tires and everything. The guy walks up and the music stops and he looks and goes, "What the schnitzel?" Never mind. Yeah. Guess he had to be there.
I don't know the cartoon. No.
Was that the punchline?
Yes, what the schnitzel.
Oh!
Got ya. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Don't make me explain it to you. It takes the funniness away when you have to explain it to you. The humor's all gone then.
If it was ever there to begin with.
Easy.
I wasn't gonna go there. Yep.
I'm grumpy.
This ain't no Instamatic. You got me waiting and stuff.
Instamatic is an upgrade. 15 euro DLC.
So am I to understand correctly, then the next DLC they're working on is some kind of potato or beet harvester?
Yes.
Are you kidding me?
How do I mute a user from TeamSpeak?
What would you like to see?
You trying to mute me? What did I do?
You know what I like to not see is more tractors, because everybody and their dog is modding tractors. What I want to see is more farm equipment. And
well, I'd like to see
built-in scripts. And
I would like to see more, like crops or animals or something like that.
Exactly. Yeah.
You know, forget the equipment and tractors. I'd rather see the animals and the crops. I mean, that's what farming is. I mean, there's only so many different types of John Deere you can have.
None in this case.
So, that stuff doesn't generate profit.
It would. That's the thing, though. It would. If they were to introduce a mod with different types of animals or crops, more people would buy that than the last download that they released, the last DLC that they released, guaranteed.
Yeah, but the concept that Giants has for the DLCs is manufacturer packs.
I don't know. I just know more people would be more interested in animals or crops than they would be in new tractors or freaking trailer combinations and stuff.
More work, probably.
I mean, if the modders can do it, why can't Giants?
If the modders can do it, why should Giants?
And Giants can't even build a proper nice in-game map, so yeah. I might have
I don't know.
A bit
I like
high
West
standard
Heroes.
When it comes to maps, but yeah.
I like Breastbridge Hills.
I think they're fine, people just like different stuff. There's nothing wrong with starter maps. Don't have anything extra added to them. But there's nothing inherently wrong with the way they look at it. And I don't know why everyone's against them.
The layout.
The layout?
Mm-hmm.
One of my favorites is still Huggenstead.
Yeah, Huggenstead was a nice map, I like that.
Yeah,
do you guys ever play on Big Tony's Hagenstadt? With all the you need a high end PC to play it though, because it had helicopters and planes and blimps flying through the air.
Oh wow.
He completely redid the main farm, and all the cows and everything was there, and the pasture would go underneath the main road, and they had their little barn and stuff out there, and it was just an incredibly nicely done map. Had two breweries, Budweiser and another brewery there that sold beer that you could take all your grains and barley and stuff like that too. Very,
see,
very nice map.
They should do more mods of buildings and stuff, but they've got some use, not just but.
You mean placeable buildings or?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like just.
I like placeables.
Anything that adds a little bit more content.
The first thing I do with all the that I have been doing with all the in-game maps is change the fields. I hate those square fields. It just annoys me. I hate having
20
meters of grass around my fields. It's just not
the way
it things look where I
no.
live. So
no, really nowhere. Nowhere is like that. Even in America, where you have such huge fields and stuff, is it like that?
Mm-hmm.
Because every square meter or every square inch that is arable land should be used. And not 20 meters just because the tractor can turn around.
I just drove through a power pole.
Take that power pole.
Yeah.
I like phase shifted through it. That makes me a superhero?
No.
Just a very ugly alien.
No.
What?
You have to ask yourself.
I'll need to try this monster drink sometime.
Did you shift through the power pole, or did the pole shift through you? Wait, that's went down
Wait.
A completely dark road.
I can really start getting in this heavy, because I've been watching Fringe the last couple of weeks, and I can really get into some. Have you?
Yep.
I'm on season 3 now.
Oh, watched it as it came out. Brilliant.
I love it. Fringe is such a great little show.
Yeah, it's a really good series, but unfortunately here they stopped showing it at a normal time after, I think, season 1, maybe 2.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I'm watching it on Netflix, so...
Yeah, I need to
check. They got all 5
again.
Seasons on Netflix.
Did you guys seeded Field 6 already, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Whoops. I didn't realize it was done. I just went bombing across it at the forge harvester to drop off some. I went across it.
But yeah. Did you mow it?
No. I cut across it.
Oh.
That
but
doesn't
it's fine.
Matter. Shouldn't hurt it.
Well, it does to me.
Oh, well, Beavis yeah. went across it with the cultivator. Does that matter?
Well, yes.
It was the lag though.
We are at about that time.
Wow.
And we are at about just finished with the second field.
Mm-hmm.
Good. I'm just about ready to start scoosing up the grass.
How come you're making a dark brown line till we...
So I can see where I'm going.
You spin me right round, baby.
Oh, you've
right
got here. The, thing out.
Yeah.
I forget what it's called. Sorry. Tell ya. Ridge marker.
Yeah.
So it's about that time, right?
It is about that time. So thank you everyone for joining.
Thank you. Cheers.
And we'll see you next time.
Bye bye everyone.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Bye. Oh dear.
Oh, craziness.